Cryptocurrency mining has become a global phenomenon, with an astounding variety of people joining it every single day. Yet at the same time, mining has become increasingly difficult and competitive, with ever-growing demands for processing power, hardware upgrades, and strategic reinvestment for optimizing your output. It is obvious that in today's mining environment, the only solution is a smart, strategic approach to mining. So let's look at the only three options you have when it comes to mining. One is self-mining. Two is getting a cloud mining contract. And three, mining as a service, also called MaaS. Let's have a quick look at each one. 1. When you do the mining yourself, you have to purchase all hardware, assemble it, install the right BIOS and OS, overclock your machine, and babysit it through all the errors and blue screens. Plus, you have to deal with a great amount of noise and heat. Realistically speaking, the entry cost is in the ballpark of $5,000 plus for one rig, and other expenses include not only electricity and hardware upgrades, but also ventilation, mining pool fees, exchange fees, replacement of hardware that fails, and the list goes on and on. You would have also to invest copious amounts of time into understanding the basics of profitable mining and blockchain technology. You'd need hundreds of hours just to get started on the right foot. This way, mining becomes a full-time operation, and life for the solo miner hasn't been all that great in recent years. So that's the choice if you're really IT savvy and ready to invest a lot of time, money, and energy into it. 2. Cloud contracts. If you want to rid your hands of all the hardware maintenance and all the hassle of the software setup, then you can purchase a cloud contract. In this scenario, what you are basically doing is buying equipment in a data center and renting it out for a fixed period of usually 2 years or so. You pay for everything upfront, which includes all the hardware, electricity, and operational costs of the company, and some of the company revenue is deducted from this. The downside is that you can easily get stuck with the same coin, same hardware, and same hash rate for years, while the landscape becomes even more competitive. But the biggest downside is that at the end of the contract, you are left with nothing. No hardware, no continuity, and no residual income resulting from your initial investment. Cloud mining companies do not share their profits with clients on a recurring token principle. Once the contract is over, it is over. 3. Mining as a service, or MaaS. In this scenario, you invest in a digital token and secure your share of a self-sustaining mining operation. The operation is entirely managed by a team of experts whose job is to keep optimizing the profits and scalability of the operation while making sure everything is running smoothly. Introducing the Mine. The Mine is a fully tokenized, self-sustaining, ever-expanding MaaS operation that is geared to be agile, profitable, and competitive in today's mining world. With tokenized mining, there is no lock-in period, and you receive high residual value for as long as you hold any tokens. The operation is transparent, well-documented, and publicized. So if you want to take part of a disruptive crypto mining operation, have a look at our white paper and browse around our website at themine.io.